I'm LaShonda Scales, your Commissioner for District 1 and President Pro Tem for the Jefferson County Commission. We've been talking to you about the coronavirus. We're now in Jefferson County at 17, 22 statewide. And so the Jefferson County Commission on yesterday, we took an action so that we can better protect you, the citizens of Jefferson County. I want you to hear from our county manager, Tony Patelis, as he tells you exactly what this means for you.
The Jefferson County Commission closed Jefferson County courthouses until April the 6th. What does this mean? It means that the courthouses will be closed to the public. However, you still will be able to access services online. If you go to the Jefferson County, Alabama website, you will see that you can renew your car tax, marriage license, and other performances that you need can be done online.
Next, I want you to hear from Commissioner Joe Knight, who has a medical background. He's going to talk to you a little bit about some of how this virus works and how you need to best protect yourself. And then last but not least, he will also let you know what we're doing in the health industry to better assist you. Take a look.
The virus is an invasive organism. It's a biological entity that will attack a cell. In this cell that's the target of this virus is the lungs. And when it attaches to a cell, it multiplies within that cell, and then it starts filling your lungs up with fluid, and it makes it very, very difficult to breathe. You stop the spread. You've heard it over and over about, you know, what to do and what not to do. And the reason you do that is because when you sneeze or when you cough, you expectorate tiny particles of sputum or whatever. And in those sputum cells are these tiny little viruses. And once you do that, then you contaminate an area around you. That's why they're putting in the 6-foot rule. That's why they're saying wipe everything down. That's why they're saying clean your hands, because you want to do everything you can to kill that virus before someone else picks it up and then it spreads. But it's a rapidly spreading virus. It's something that we don't know a lot about. It's a brand new virus. Coronaviruses have been around for years, but this one is a new one. It's a new strain. It crossed over from an animal somewhere along the way. We don't know the etiology of it, but something happened and now it's affected humans. And it started in China and it spread all over the world. It's no longer a disease. It's no longer an epidemic. It is now a pandemic, which means it is spread all over the world.
So listen, our seniors are our most vulnerable population. That means if you are 60 years of age or older, we as a community, we've got to protect you. And the best way that we do that is to allow you to be at home during this time, because this is an airborne kind of virus. And so therefore, you are at risk. Also, if you are a diabetic patient, meaning you have diabetes, heart disease, any type of lung issues where you have trouble breathing, weak immune system, cancer patient that's currently receiving treatment, then that means that you are at risk as well. Anyone can contract this virus. And lastly, let me tell you why we're staying that 6 feet or 6 foot apart type of deal is because we know that this virus is airborne, and because it is, that's the reason why for 1 week, the health department has said that they are ordering for businesses that are restaurants to close on the inside. They can allow you to order online and have it delivered to you, or you can be able to purchase your food through the drive-thru. But other than that, for 1 week, so that we can try to get a hunker down on this virus, you cannot eat inside, okay? So if we work together, I keep telling you that you and I will be the change that we need to see. I stress, wash your hands, be careful of the surfaces that you touch. If you cough, you into your elbow, not in your hand. And most of all, be careful of staying that social distance 6 feet apart. Go to our YouTube channel. You can watch this video as often as you want. Subscribe to our newsletter. And that number that you see, text to that number and include JEFFCO and the number 1 to start receiving text messages from us as well. I love you, and it's always my pleasure to serve you. And together, we're going to be the change we both want to see. Thank you.